Hello friends, Ben here with another video. Thank you very much for tuning in. We are still exploring the mountain biking trails at the Yankee Springs recreational area. We did already the 2 mile warm up for the Devil's Ball Soup, which is back here, and now we are just going to try that one, and hopefully we do well. It is a 2 mile loop. It is all natural loop. It's not like a man-made type of trail, so which may look, and I hope you stick around for the ride. So let's go and ride some bikes. Thank you.
Nope. It's okay. It's okay. All right, boy. It's fine. Let's go.
Oh man, more sand. Thanks for the downhill. Thank you. Sam and Klein. Now, that was quite the ride. It took me longer because all the climbs, I had to push my bike and some of them. I have to mention that if you're planning to visit this loop here, this trail, and do the loop complete, it is the one directional, so make sure you follow the direction for that day. They have split in red and yellow. So today I did the yellow lap, and tomorrow it will go back to red. So make sure you are aware of the color and the direction per trail. So that's it for this video. Thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you find this video enjoyable. I hope you like it, and or you find it informative. Remember to give it a thumbs up, and remember to subscribe to the channel in case that you haven't done that yet. And also remember to come back here for more videos next week. Until I get to talk to you again, stay well. Bye.